January 2018, I wrote in my notes. I'm so frustrated. I hate that I'm still afraid. I can't pinpoint it to one specific time or comment or event. I can't really even explain how or why or when.
Hey guys, I was going to say good morning, but it's really not. I just ate lunch, as you saw. I just did some leftover rice and some kimchi and then just add a little bit of what's called sesame. See, I don't know how to call it in English, don't make fun of my Danish accent, but just some seeds on top. I'm going to work later, and then tonight I'm going to prepare for tomorrow because I have my PT audition, is what they call. It's like this job interview for personal training where you are a group of people and you are at the gym from 9 to 2, and then the job interview is kind of practical, so you get paired 2 and 2, then you're gonna interview each other, make a program for 30 minutes max, train each other, and then you find out if you're going through or not. I already have a gym I can work at, I just need to be approved and go through, so I better. I will tonight after work, I'm off at 9, be home around 10. I think I'm gonna pick up some candy just to make it fun and cozy. Put some lights on, and then I'm gonna write down exercises that you can use, different ones for legs, arms, knees, everything, because you can actually prepare beforehand. So I'm gonna do the exercise I know I'm good at and I'm feeling comfortable in, because I need to keep it simple so they can see who I am, so I don't look unprofessional and look like I don't know what I'm doing. So it's not tomorrow I'm gonna dash out some fancy workouts. We keep it simple and low key. Also, like yesterday's shift was a mess. I was at the gym from 3:30 and then until midnight because it's closing. Let me tell you, like the fire alarm went off twice. I was about at, was it 6, I think, and I was about to have my break and my sandwich, and then everything went dark. And this voice on the speaker went like, "This is an emergency, please evacuate." And we were like, "What the heck is going on? Like, why? Why is a fire alarm?" And the thing is, when the fire alarm goes off, if there's an extra fire, the fire doors should work and shut. They didn't. So, and mind you, it was prime time in Scandinavia's biggest fitness center. There was like 272 people, and there were 3 fitness classes going on at the same time where you could be 40 in each class, and everyone was just like stimming together at the entrance, which is not COVID friendly at all. And everyone was asking, "What's going on?" And we're like, "I don't know. Is there fire? I don't know." So we called the fire department, we called the alarm central, called my boss. We checked around for like emergency exits to see is there any smoke. It was false alarm. I think after 20 minutes, people went back in, everything was fine. 30 minutes later, it happened again. You need to get people out. You need to evacuate just in case, even though it might be a false alarm, it's just, you still need to do it because you never know in case you need people to get out so you can see what's wrong. We figured out there was in one of the parts where I can have like a fitness class, where like the benches for step fitness, one of the members by mistake, when she or he put it back, activated the fire alarm by it because it kind of touched the button that activated it. So really nothing happened. It was too eventful last night. It was just too much, that shift. Oh, me and my coworker was just standing in a pause room, if you can call that, like personal room, where we can say break room, that was the word. Just looking at y'all, needed like, just looking at y'all, we're gonna die in 5 minutes, no, let's say 10, just like, this is too much action for one night. So hopefully, not anymore tonight, just like chill, calm, and then I'll collect my candy, go home, prepare for tomorrow. Tomorrow, where the audition is actually at the biggest gym, where the fire alarm went off yesterday. So I will come tomorrow 2 hours before, just scoop around, see where the machines are. If you need to superset something, you want the machines to be close by, so don't waste time. Just, I know where things are because I worked there since last summer, but I want to be prepared, you know? So I will make some iced coffee. I have almost an hour before I need to leave for work. I'll make a coffee, kind of relax a bit, and go. Also forgot to do a body update on Monday. I did find a body tracker that worked at the gym. So I did take pictures on Monday. No, or was it Tuesday? Either Monday or Tuesday. And I did also take a picture like at front and side for week two, which I'm gonna insert while I'm talking. I'm gonna share my screen. So I lost, was it like 300 grams, which is just fine. The best weight loss is actually only to lose half a kilo each week. That's the most natural and healthiest way. So it's fine and going good. And I still eating candy and you know, I haven't cut out bad foods. I just kind of eating healthier at every other meal and be more active, which really helps because the more active I am, and if I don't increase the food that much, I will still be in a calorie deficit, which you really would like if you want to lose some weight. So I'll just insert it here, and the next update is gonna be next week for week three.
On a run from my given disaster, speed away from the holy mind. I swear I never thought it would matter. If I'm gone by now, all my weakness keep on linger, linger on. On repeat like it will be my favorite song. Oh, I know I should be more.
Hey guys, just came home, just came out of the shower, as you can tell. I just did a workout after my shift. I was at work from 5 in the morning to 1. Did some strength training, getting back into it, starting to write down the kilos I take because cannot remember until the next time. Sometimes I shift out some exercises and it goes maybe over a week before I go back, and then I cannot remember how much I took. So I'm gonna spend the rest of the night having, well, I have a late lunch now, which is ice cream. We're not that adult. I saw this new flavor and I really want to try it. And I wasn't that hungry anyways. So we're gonna be better for dinner. That's fine. It's okay. And then I'm just going to relax, and I need to go to Bilka to pick up another package, which I will open in the next vlog. Not this one, but the next one. And also I went to my personal trainer audition yesterday and we passed. We threw, I'm hired. So on Monday, I'm both like a gym staff and personal trainer at the new gym that is opening brand new. So that's really exciting. And now I don't have to wait anymore. I can start getting clients. I can show up and promote myself, which is so nice. So I'm gonna have a cup of coffee and I'm gonna show the ice cream because it's Ben & Jerry, which brand you may or may not know. I don't know. I love it. It's just too expensive here in Denmark. Like, I know in the US and UK, it's not as bad. In Denmark, it's third as much. Well, it's double as much. Is it the double or triple of what it cost in the UK and America? So it's really expensive, but I really want to try its flavors. I never seen it. They have like two others. I will show you just a moment. Like, look at this. I never seen this in Denmark before. So it's like a banana fee pie. They also had other ones I need to try. So I'm gonna have this one. Hopefully there you can see it with a cup of coffee. Also went out with the friend yesterday. We went for dinner and cocktails, really. It was this place called Tipsy, which is Mexican inspired. I think it's not true Mexican, but it was really nice. And they had this cool thing where you can order a cocktail and get like this bubble on top, which is kind of like smoky when you pop it, which was, that was the only reason why I bought that cocktail. Not that it was bad, but that was the only reason I got tacos. I didn't realize everything was actually vegan or vegetarian, so they didn't offer any meat, which is not a big deal, honestly. I just didn't realize before we came, but it actually tastes really nice. I will go back. Well, I know I will go back with some other friends in the end of the month. Then I will try something else, I think. So I'm gonna eat my ice cream, wrap the vlog up here, and we'll see you in the vlog. I'm starting tomorrow, so see you in the next one. Bye.